The magic word is fish cake, everyone.
Got no place to go, but there's a girl waiting for me down in Mexico.
All right.
She got a bottle of tequila, a bottle of gin, and if I bring a little music, I could fit right in.
Wow, she got a bottle of tequila, a bottle of gin, and if I bring a little music, I will fit right in. Hey, that drink bang! This is pretty dang on cool right here.
A bottle of gin, and if I bring a little music, I could fit right in. We got airplane rides, we got California drowning out the window side. We got big black cars and we got stories how we slept with all the movie stars. I may take a holiday in Spain, leave my wings behind me, drink my worries down the drain, and fly away to somewhere new. Hop on my choo-choo, I'll be your engine driver in a bunny suit. If you dress me up in pink and white, we may be just a little fuzzy about it later tonight.
You hear that? He said dress me up like a bunny. This man is freaky. He really want to hit that thing. Like in the last video, they was talking about colliding, and he wanted to do it to her with no condom on. Clearly, Kid Rock wanted to do it to Sheryl Crow with no condom on. Now we're checking out Counting Crows, so that's many crows, all right? At first, we was checking out one crow. Now we're checking out many crows. And his brother is talking about dressing up like a bunny so they can get fuzzy tonight. What type of, what you call that when people dress up in the teddy bear suits and they go to the sex parties? What's those called? They then and everybody look like that on their Powder Puff Girl? And the next thing you know, they passing out condoms. Huh? Oh, y'all don't know about that? Go ahead and try to act like y'all ain't no daggone freaks all you want. I know y'all know the answer to that. Top line.
Again, why we may be just a little fuzzy about it later tonight. But she's my angel. She's a little better than the one that used to be with me. Cause she like to scream at me. Man, it's a miracle that she's not living up in a tree.
A fairy party. That's what it is. Fairy parties. Yeah, yeah. You go to a fairy party and you start seeing daggone little glory holes in walls and stuff. You're like, okay, why is there glory holes? And why do you not have on drawers, brother? You look like a teddy bear up top. And you look like, come on, brother. Put some pants on. Put some pants on.
Drive this little girl insane and fly away to some. Everybody's gone, they left the television screaming that the radio's on.
Yeah.
Someone stole my shoes, but there's a couple of bananas and a bottle of booze.
What? What type of party is this? Someone stole his shoes, but there's a couple of bananas and a bottle of booze. What type of party is this? Like, okay, why would there be any bananas at the party? Like, what's going on? What am I missing here? What are they doing with bananas? What y'all about to do with the bananas, bro? Don't smell the bananas. That's all I'm going to say. And don't eat them.
Oh, well, Happy New Year's, baby. We could probably fix it if we clean it up all day. Or we could simply pack our bags and catch a plane to Barcelona, cause this city's a drag. I may take a holiday in Spain, leave my wings behind me, fly.
That was Counting Crows. The name of that song is Holiday in Spain. To a sunrise, fly away to someone new. It was probably the sweetest and most innocent song about a fairy party, which is a teddy bear orgy with bananas and booze that I've ever heard in my life. Sorry to be so specific, but they were. I enjoyed that. Hopefully you did it as well. Don't enjoy it too much. Or at least not without protection. I know you're picking up what I'm putting down. But do me a favor. Let me know what you thought about this ditty in the comments below. And if you have to hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I'm Van, and now we are all the LFR family. And I look forward to seeing you on the next video, hopefully inside the Patreon as well. And before you leave, I just want you to know the password is fish cake. Oh, yeah. Peace.
Really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those who hate it like just man, I'm contemplating. Your moves you lose, now your hot you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top you made me, same rules, new clues, now the first.